The Lid by Charles Baudelaire. Where'er he may rove, upon sea or on land, 'neath a fiery sky or a pallid sun, be he Christian or one of Cythera's band, opulent Croesus or beggar, 'tis one. Whether citizen, peasant, or vagabond he, be his little brain active or dull, everywhere man feels the terror of mystery, and looks upon high with a glance full of fear. The heaven above, that oppressive wall, a ceiling lit up in some lewd music hall, where the actors step forth on a blood-red soil, the eremite's hope and the dread of the sot, the sky, that black lid of a mighty pot, where, vast and minute, human races boil.